any spiritual practice that's like trying to get to something, I'm going to become more spiritual. I'm going to become more loving, and yeah. I'm going to make some change. I'm getting points somehow. I'm changing. Yeah. Buddhist perspective is, dude, you're grinding in World of Warcraft.
Why?
That's such a great analogy.
Step the fuck away from the computer. Wake up. It's just a game. You're fucking grinding in World of Warcraft. You're trying, all these spiritual practices are, you're trying to add experience points to a character that doesn't fucking exist. You forgot that you're playing a game. Dude, you're dehydrated. Drink some water. You've been playing this freaking game for like 20 hours straight to the point that you forgot it was a game.
We want to continue pushing into the simulation. It's like we want to repeat what's already happened. It's not enough that we're in our bodies and we've identified with this player character, whereas Buddhism is pulling out. It's like we've got virtual reality goggles on and we're in a game, and now we want to put on another set of virtual reality goggles. And then not only do we want to put that on, but then we want to add to that another augmented reality thing and then another. So this is like this kind of like infinite, is ingress the right, an infinite pushing into matter and
yes.
time and infinite. And in that kind of pushing into matter and time, we're desperately trying to avoid taking off the virtual reality goggles.
Why are we desperately trying to avoid it? Because we don't want to feel that feeling.
What feeling?
The feeling. I am as I am, right? The feeling of everything that you do, the addiction to Maya, is to not feel your inherent suffering.
Yeah.
Right? Because it sucks to have a body. It hurts.
Fuck. This guy's gotta keep dying like this?
Yeah, until he figures it out.
Yeah.